Miguel Mamba Guitar. Now for this next song, we're gonna need your help a little bit. Can I see your hands? What you're gonna do with the hands is put them together and do like this. Just clap your hands, everybody. And everybody just clap your hands, yeah. Just clap your hands, everybody. And everybody just clap your hands. Just clap your hands, everybody. And everybody just clap your hands, yeah. Just clap your hands, everybody. And everybody.
That's right, y'all, keep that going. That's funky. It's what we want. Hey!
Just clap your hands, everybody. And everybody just clap your hands. Just clap your hands, everybody. And everybody
just clap your hands.
Whoa, baby. Man, it's fantastic already to play for you guys. You seem nice. For those of you who know this music and have been to a concert before, you know it's pretty easy to sing along to some of our songs. Most of them, actually. Yeah, to those of you who have not been to a concert before, that's good news. Because it is very easy to sing along.
We are rocking the 1-2 word choruses here, so if you hear something repeating, you can join in. Be part of the party. I love you too. Thank you. Now, but this next song, though, requires a little bit of a different skill set. Does any of you know how to whistle?
Got some Tweety Birds out there.
Yeah. So, we got a little bit of a whistle song going on in a minute. So when you hear that drop, just feel free to whistle along. Or you can also do like nobody in this band and do the fake whistle. In the meantime, Stefan, hit me with that delay. I'm about to get sensitive. Hey, Zeta, you're looking mighty cool. Got that one to do. pull up, hold up, hold up. It's not working. I can tell the audience because this is a funk concert. We're gonna play a song called Heart of Stone. Chance of being meet on the left on side.
You can't fake the fun.
One, two, three, turn up for what? I guess so. Now, in this band, we have a mission to keep the funk alive. And that's why we're gonna play this next song. I wanna scream. Thank you. Mika Mendel on guitar. Now, we got a little surprise for you. You've been listening to a guy you thought was a drummer, holding it down, being super funky. But in real life, he's actually a spaceship captain. His name is David Haynes, but you can call him Captain Haynes. Surprise to many, also to us in the band, that you could be funky on a spaceship, but that's just a fact. Let's take a little trip to outer space with the captain.
Gotta get a little something, put it in the truck, let it go and blow it up. Smoking up, maybe choke when it comes to your touch, your real life. This is what I feel, this is a vibe. Stay alive if you can. Hold it down, you dealing with the man. I set it off, I feel good, I put my feet into the sand. Break it down, and when I rock, I keep on rocking with the band. I let it pop while I'm running around the block, running from the cop. Like I got shot, but never ever touch ya. You know what it's like now, hanging with the brother. Villains, the illness, the burn down your village too. And everything we do, man, it sounds brand new. It's for me, not baby girl, it's for you. It be wild like whoop, new sneeze and chew. Bring it back, keep it set. Shoot, it's what it's up, y'all.
Cougar, hang me.
Yeah, a different person.
A different what, Cougar?
A different person.
You think you can sing along with it? To be what, cool?
Be like me.
That's right. Cougar Agami, David Haynes. I think actually it's about time I probably introduce this band. Are they not fantastic? The Five Bucks. On guitar, we have Mika Van Bo. On drums and MPC, David Fingers Haynes. And of course, last but absolutely not least, Cougar Agami. Now, Cuckoo is a phenomenal rapper and freestyler. Yeah, he is. And normally we have a little section in this set called Cuckoo's Flavor of the Day. But because we cannot play so long, I had to take that out because I need to play longer bass solos. So there is no Cuckoo's Flavor today.
Definitely. Hey, it is what it is, man. She's the boss, right?
That is correct. But you know what you can do to check out what it is Cougar really does? You should check out his other project, Word Spray, where you can hear a whole lot of cuckooing.
A whole lot.
Yeah, and it's pretty
a whole lot.
Funky. So I think you should do that and get a little taste of what it is he does when there's no restraints.
Thank you very much for that. Thank you.
Now, the question is, Leverkusen, have any of you ever tried to stalk somebody on the internet?
Did somebody say yes in the back?
I surely hope not.
I hope not.
It always gets a little quiet, though, when I ask.
That's
there
was a good,
some people laughing nervously over here, so I don't know. Of course, nobody in this band have ever done anything like that. No. But I did write a song about it, though. So we're going to play a song called Internet Crush.
Internet Wilson, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. Thank you. I just want to say it's really heartwarming for us to come somewhere new, meet a whole lot of people who want to hear some funky music. Thank you. Thank you so much for helping us keeping that funk alive. That's a sample. This next song we're about to do in this next medley, but this song is a song I wrote as a tribute to Prince. As a token of gratitude for everything it meant to me to play with him and everything I learned. So while we play this song, I would love for you all to clap your hands, stomp your feet, and think some purple thoughts. And now, I quickly have to tune up because I cannot play anything Prince-related out of tune. It's got to be right. We're gonna play Purple Interlude.
Thank you.
of your skin. Just don't really know how to begin. Situation needs a flipping, needs a spin, yeah. I read you like a closed book, dyslexic. Wanna come be on with this?
We came to get funky.
Comprehend.
Comprehend
that you and I don't share the same wish to blend.
Oh, wish to blend.
Walking on eggshells, trying to pretend.
Hey, it's pretend
that I'm in agreement with your intent.
It is what it is, but you seize what you get. About to set it off the rain and attack. Once again, break it down, break your neck. Can I get a mic? What? Can I get a mic check? Trying to get a little closer. Trying to break it down, baby girl, so it's kosher. But you telling me it's over, yeah, I got to roll. I know what it's like, baby girl, you got to know.
Yeah.
me. I found a house, the fifth member of our band, Stephen Van Norden. Chris Campbell taking care of everybody out here. And you guys, thank you for coming.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ina Nelson.
Now we're gonna do a little bit of a short one before it's getting serious. I need you all to sing along. I'm gonna be upset if you don't. It's a one-word chorus. Jump in.
Booyah! Booyah! When life's a beat, you go.
We got some serious stuff to attend to. To spread some love together. The world is going bananas, it's going crazy, and we have to make it better together. So what's gonna happen right now is we are gonna drop a big bag of love and we're all gonna share it, and then the world is gonna be a better place, hopefully. Gonna play a song called Free Your Mind. Please sing along. Thank you.
Listen to this sad, sad song that we sing. Hey, wa-da-da-dang, wa-da-da-da-dang. Now listen to this sad, sad song that we sing. I seen it all, I seen the world fall apart. My people dying, keep them crying in the dark. Gotta make a mark and drop them handcuffs. Tell my people who be down, we got to stand up. We singing
free your mind.
I choose none. I keep going, keep looking to the sun. 6 million ways to die, I choose none. I keep going, keep looking to the sun.
Give a hand to someone who needs it, or be the one to receive it. It's time for empathy.
spread love, spread love.
You can have, you can have, you can have that.
Spread love, spread love.
You can have, you can have, you can have that.
Looking forward to hear Candy in a minute.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ina Nelson and the